You know, this COVID 99, or you know, the what we're going through now. Yeah, there's been some, obviously, some struggles and negative things, but some very positive things that have gone on because of it. One thing is, you know, we see a lot of people walking on the street around our neighborhood, walking in the neighborhood. You can't go out of your neighborhood. 6 feet away. Stay 6 feet away. But, you know, one of the things that I've been really excited about is getting to know all of my neighbors around here.
Hey, Senior Steve.
What? By golly, hi, Mark. How you doing?
My name's not Mark.
What? This is just an opportunity to I'm talking to my all of my friends on Senior Moments with Steve. And hey, by the way, how's the little woman, Jessica?
Her name's not Jessica.
Is she doing good?
Yeah.
Okay. And the cute little kids. How about Bobby? How's he doing?
His name's not Bobby.
He's such a cute little boy. About 4 or 5, just a great kid. And then how about Daisy? How's she?
Yeah, her name's not Daisy.
She's a Spitfire, let me tell you. You know, it's just been a privilege to get to know you guys and to get to know our neighbors better and better. And we're going to keep getting to know our neighbors really well.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye. You too can get to know your neighbors. Hey, been great to talk to you, Mark.
Your name's not Mark. You're an idiot.